Good morning, students. Today, I'm going to teach you how to write English alphabet A to Z. Before learning to read and write any language, we must know letters. And to write these letters, we will learn some kinds of stops. Here are the some kinds of stops.
Standing line, left sliding line,
slanting line, left slanting line. Students, like this we will use the stocks and write the letter.